Watch out for more split ramps like that one. Get the angle right, and you'll put the car into a barrel roll.